But still, the clever North Wind was not satisfied. The wind spoke to Vian of towns yet to be visited, friends in need yet to be discovered, battles yet to be fought. By someone else next time. And so it was, the North Wind grew weary and went on its way. When summer came to the little village, a new breeze from the south blew soft and warm.
Just needing an adjustment. I hope it'll be better now.
My mother knew Rue's return had nothing to do with the silly old door. So did I.
I thought you'd never guess. My favorite hot chocolate.
I knew that.
As for Pantouf, well, his bad leg miraculously healed. And he hopped off in search of new adventures.